No idea what they're doing. They went in, they came from the yard, back onto the yard lead, into the, in front of, near the sand towers, and then came back out again. Now they're going back in.
Okay, it looks like now they're heading back to the sand towers.
There's another consist in front of them, I guess. It's brighter in the video than it is in the, yeah. Apologize for the graininess. Oh, there they go. Now they're curving. I see what they're hooking up to. It's the Bellows Falls Loco. It's EDBF that's being built right now. Hearing the startup beeps on one of the GE units. That must be that SD60 from 28N. Looks like that's going to go out on 11R more than likely because that's NS power. No, that's the SD60 from, my bad, from 14R, not 28N. Looks like they're not starting it up. EDBF on her way out. At around like 5 o'clock. Per hour is 5:15 and 3:45. That's all for today, folks. And here we have 23K! Late as hell.
They didn't release them all the way.
Oh my
god. They got brakes dragging on the cars.
Dear god.
Comes another set.
I haven't heard anything this bad in all
right
my
there.
Time.
Right
oh god. I see it.
Comes another set. They didn't release them all the way.
I'm gonna have to make like a counter when I do upload this video. Number of brakes still on.
Oh yeah, they're all fucking on, dude. This thing's just dragging them.
No wonder they're laboring so hard.
Oh, he's not really laboring. That's fucking, what, 17,000 fucking horsepower? Yeah, I mean. They're dragging this shit like no fucking tomorrow. Oh, there's another set.
You're gonna get that thing to Chicago and be like, oh, why are the brakes so loose? I don't know, maybe because we sheared half of them.
Yeah, maybe because we fucking dropped a few fucking brake shoes on the way through.
Those couple souvenirs for the foamers when they go by.
Yeah. See, this is the way it's supposed to sound.
Yeah. This is how it usually sounds.
Usually. Oh, not today. Here comes another set.
Oh, Jesus. I mean, like, I've heard a brake shoe or two sticking before on an old car. Like, you know, on maybe like 28 N or something, like once. But a whole train?
Alright. See the short car?
Yeah.
Okay, not this one, but I think it's this one. This one and that one.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, it's that truck. Oh, Jesus.
Ain't that some fucking hairy shit right there? And they're gonna pull out the fucking. They're looking to pull out the fucking runner.
This is what I'm gonna hear when I die.
Here comes another set. Wow, what the fuck are you guys calling? These fucking things are whining. Hey.
They're hauling away what's left of Pan Am's dignity.
Yeah, you think? If you can't hear this fucking thing coming, you're deaf.
This would be a good emergency broadcast system noise.
Oh, yeah, it would.
Hear this come through your TV. Yeah, you'll be leaving your house real fast.
Yeah. Broadcasting in your area, I have used the rail car.
Here at 22 News, we'd like to test out the new emergency broadcast. And no, that's fine.
This is your only test. Whee!
We like to perform this twice daily for the next few weeks.
Oh, God, guys.
Jesus, that's the worst one yet.
Right at the 53.
Like that? That one right there?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Right at the fucking 53.
My ears are...
I'm gonna have to turn my stereo up full just to hear my shit on the way home. Whoever's waiting for this fucking train to come fucking through there. Yeah.
This would be a good anti-foamer train.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey kids, you wanna hear what a real train sounds like?
Listen to this.
I should get a cassette tape and just loop this for 5 hours.
God. Do you know how many fucking people I could drive fucking batty doing this over the fucking CD?
I should bring this to my work someday. And when I go to do cleaning at the end of the night, play this for everybody.
Yeah. Play it over the fucking intercom at school.
It's a big... I'll send it my friends to school. This would be a great thing when I was in tech support or for telemarketers. Be like, please hold. I guarantee you won't have a single telemarketer calling your house ever again.
Well, it is official. This thing's already by the fucking energy park.
Oh, yeah. Maybe NS knows that they just do this from now on, so this is why they have it run at night?
Yeah.
Just to piss off the town of Greenfield?
How many people are going to be trying to sleep in shelter?
None.
If you live by Buckland...
How many people want to live in Shelburne right now?
If you live by Buckland Pizza, you're fucked.
Right? Can't even hear yourself order the pizza.
Oh, now we've got some empties.
Oh, Jesus. He's really up to, like, what, 150 cars now?
Oh, gosh, we're past that. He must have took fucking bulk trains.
Oh, now he's got it on the empty.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, those are loads.
There's the end right there.
Wait, so
easy
he's...
up car.
They're both going up to 384 or 385.
He's going through... This one's going through the fucking Amtrak station.
Oh, crap, that's right. I forgot about that. But he's got to wait for 23K to clear before he can get in there, right?
Okay, he'll be fucking past that before he reaches
fucking... Yeah, no... Yeah, because at least they'll get crap done.
See, now these are loaded. I can understand why these could screw up.
Yeah. I mean, the tank cars. I mean, I've heard EDPL before. I can hear them a mile away when the thing's loaded, but, you know... No. I thought it was going to be just sweet nothing over here, but no, catch the screech mobile.
Yeah.
It's a little, you know, it'd be a great train for Halloween.
For sure. I'd rather stand in my house so that I can come through Congress.
The Souls of the Damned have passed through, you know, 381 now.
Sure.
That's going to be all I hear when I go to sleep tonight, just that shrieking in my ears.
That's alright, I gotta sleep. I got to sleep.
Oh, God. Wasn't this bad a couple years ago? Oh, God.